think this would be 100%. So go ahead. Put a dot here and here. I measured the distance between my dots, and it's 135 millimeters. Okay, I think I got this right. So my two dots originally, what are what I understand to be 100% and 50%, then I added about 60 millimeters because this was 135. So close to adding another 50%. So from each dot, I added 30 millimeters to each side. So we've got an additional 60 millimeters. And I think that is the 50% that you want.
Alright, Stark. Ready? Up, up we go. Come on. Up. Good. Ready? Move. Good.